Super Junior, Cupid, and Soulji Red Velvet proximity. They talk about Twilight Alexa Entertainment. Super Junior, Cupid, and Soulji Red Velvet recently talked about their closeness. From before the debut, Soulji already attracted the attention of the public because it was touted as a girl Cupid. Radio start program September 30th last, Soulji present as one of the guests. Kim Ji-ah then introduced him as Cupid's girl, who previously non-celebrity, has now become a celebrity. Cupid then greeted him, "This man is very suited to my taste. He ended up coming here. I'll see you later, Soulji," he said. Kim Ji-ah and said he did this for no reason when they are not so close. "I got a call from Petro. He told me to keep Soulji. He told me that Soulji did not look at Cupid," he said as laughter from everyone. Soulji then told the story before his debut that had the attention of netizens. "When I'm training a friend to come and say that if I go and search listings on the internet, I ranks first in a long time. I see it all day." Cupid then sent a ring on. "I've dug the start," he said proudly. When asked if Soulji have a feeling to Cupid, he replied, "I do not regard it as a man, but he got the attention and good personality, right? I do not like men who have double eyelids. He makes Cupid disappointed."